Right? That stands as food for you guys. They here to watch you guys play. Let's go give them some, baby.
Vikings on three.
Family on six.
1, 2, 3.
Vikings.
But now I ride on subconscious. I'm getting bread while I touch my conscience. So you know what the hell I'm calling it. It's myself. It's probably why my only competition is myself. From today to tomorrow, the doctor just rocked to the same drum. The past don't mean forgot where I came from.
I want Jesus, are you okay going on the other side or no? And he's going to go in your spot. You walk him out there, you're all the way over. You are going to take Gamboa's spot.
Next Mundo.
So it's you make sure you get him over there.
It's in your hands. I see the fight in you, man. I will take you guys each day of the week. I will, man. I love what you guys bring to the table every fucking week. I love it. I love you guys. I love being part of Gary Viking family, man. I really do. I would have to be proud of you, man. This brother's second half is right online.
Hey, let's go!
With her Viking family. Tonight, she will be escorted by her father. Miss has been receiving good grades and is on her way to college. Jenny is a proud Viking. Not only has she contributed to the increase of the school's academic success, but she has given positive. Tonight, she is escorted by her cousin, Eduardo Gutierrez. Ladies and gentlemen, the moment we've all been waiting for, this year's homecoming queen is Michelle Reyes! Congratulations!
All right, so can you tell us what your schedule was this morning, getting ready? What time did you get up and what time did you get to school?
Okay, so we left school and I had to drop off my baby. Yeah. I didn't get home until 11:15, which my husband was calling me, telling me he was going to drag me out of the gym. Okay, so got up and was there to pick up two of my babies on my way to the gym, 5:45. So I was at the gym by 6:07, and then went to go get them donuts and all the coffee, and the coffee was kind of boring, you know. We had fresh new coffee for you guys. It was a great experience.
At one point, it was 11
I knew I empowered them. They took over, made it. Magnificent, homecoming that everybody will be talking about, I'm so excited for them because they worked their butts off. It's all about the kids. So they did it all from start to the end. I'm so proud of all my babies. So thank you so much, Gary Hyams. It's a privilege to be here. You guys are awesome to work with and I love all of you. What's your contact? No wonder woman. Yeah. Hey guys, my name is Audrey Govea and I am Gary High School's
senior class president, and welcome to Viking Rewind. This is our senior wall, as you can tell, 2013, what? This is my all my friends' handprints, mine are over there. This is amazing, and I cannot wait for you to go on this journey with me. Let's go, follow me.
Wait a minute, something's going wrong. Someone's on the phone, 3 o'clock in the morning. Yeah.
I got sunshine on a cloudy day. When it's cold outside, month of May. I guess you said, what can make me feel this way?
There's no little heart. There's no little heart. There's no little heart.
anything about this being, you know, Gary's 50th anniversary and what that means to you?
Gary, I'm like the proud father. Very excited. Love the energy. Mrs. Gomez did a wonderful job with all the activities today. Very excited for all of our seniors. They're one of the moments that they'll definitely cherish. 50 years, right? 50 years in. Gary was built in 62. Especially, nice to meet me because I'm an alumni of Gary High School. I graduated in 1990. So, our first ANB president here, Larry Hill, his wife Debbie. I love the fact that we actually did a rewind and looked at where we've been and where we are now. So it's been wonderful. So I feel really good about it.
Feeling like Miller Lite and OE. But now I'm
rapping. Does anybody know the adversity up here? Is when you fail or you have obstacles in your way for you to see. That's what football is about. So,
do a makeover project for our school. One of many things that are happening this school year, in the spring we're starting our huge project to actually have our fields done. So we'll, for the first time next year, starting next football season, we'll have our home games at Gary High School. So that's going to be extremely beneficial to our community. They can walk around the corner, come see us play football, soccer, track and field. And that's going to be really great. So we have good things. So we have wonderful things to look forward to in 2013. We talk a lot about living a legacy and not just leaving one. So we have a lot of work to do. It's about how we recruit each other, how we come together as a community to really make not just Gary High School better, but South Pomona better.